16, Colton Vogel. And on the outside next to him, 12X, Roger Peck. In the next line, we've got number two. Number X, Chris Humphreys. And next to him, we've got 007, Zach Nitsch. And in row three, we've got number one, Tanner Porter. And we've got the three. Roger Peck's got the lead coming around after that first lap.